it's your mom's favorite day host here with another vlog. So today I thought I'd do something a little bit different and do something I haven't done since I moved to Dubai over a year and a half ago, which is go see the water fountain show. It's very spectacular. All the songs are different, so there's different sequences of shows, and while you're there you get to see the amazing Burj Khalifa, which of course is the tallest building in the world. So I'll be probably doing that a bit later on, so catch you then. So, just got dressed, ready to go out. I'll be honest, I'm a bit scared to go outside right now. For those of you who haven't been in Dubai, it is crazy hot outside in July. It's now about 43 degrees Celsius, so I'm not looking forward to it. I'll probably just put my aircon on full blast and head off to Dubai Mall. Let's go. So for those of you who don't believe me, just check it out. 42 degrees at the moment. Earlier it was 44. It's gone down a little bit at least. Nothing more than I hate than a dirty car, so I'm at the car wash just getting my car super shiny. So, my car is now sparkly clean, nothing better than a clean car. Eventually found parking in the Dubai Mall. This place is ridiculous when it comes to finding parking. I'm on the 9th floor of the parking lot now, and I only found like a few parkings left. Just a mesmerizing ball machine in the mall. There's actually two of them. So they kind of just have a massive aquarium behind me. Check it out. It's actually quite impressive. And the ice rink, because there's nothing more you want to do while you live in a desert than cool down. So behind me is the falling fountain. So I just found my next TV for my house. Might struggle fitting it in though. So just reached the Dubai fountain, the show starting very soon. I'll show you that as soon as it starts. Straight ahead is the Burj Khalifa, the tallest building in the world.
I eat.
So that's it for the Dubai Fountain Show. I'll come back later tonight when they have the light show on the Burj Khalifa and there's actually lights in the fountain. Check how many people watch the show. Thank you.
So that was the Dubai light show and the fountains. As you can see, my camera has a bit of water on it now, but it's amazing. If you ever have time in Dubai, if you're ever in Dubai, you have to see it in person. It's so much more better. So behind me now is the Burj Khalifa. It's quite difficult to get it all in because it is the tallest building in the world, but it's also spectacular. You take it for granted when you live here, but it's very nice to see as well. Definitely a thing that tourists should do. So another new addition behind me is the Dubai Opera House. It's also quite beautiful. Not as beautiful as the Sydney Opera House, but it's still quite amazing. It's so humid out here right now. It's still 39 degrees. It's 10 p.m. at night and it's 39 degrees. I'm probably gonna head home now. I've had an eventful day, had some great food at Cheesecake Factory. I'll do a recap when I get home. The Opera House isn't finished yet. They're still busy with construction, but it should be amazing once it's done. This is the rich area of the shopping mall. Got Fendi, Versace, Louis, Chanel, all of the big brands. Hello, so just a quick recap for the day. Today I had my car washed. I had a dirty car. Walked about 7 kilometers around the Dubai Mall. It's much bigger than you expect. It's one of the biggest malls in the world. Watched 2 fountain shows, one during the day, one during the night. There wasn't any light show on the Burj Khalifa, so hopefully soon they'll bring that back and next time I can show you that. And yeah, just walked around in the humidity and the beautiful temperatures of Dubai. Until next time, peace.